I remember when Morningstar was like hard to make. Like it was stressful trying to make anything with nails. And now it's just like, all right, I need to do damage with Morningstar. Let me just go and get what I need out this chest over here. Wow, I've come a long way. Struggle, I still struggle. The struggle is real. The struggle just got bigger. I got better, the struggle got bigger. Can anybody tell me how to level up? How to do the different levels in the dungeon of the Forsaken? How do I get to level 2? Let's go finish this challenge real quick. Broken card. Might have something good. It's 10 minutes. Barbarian camp.
Need some gas. Let me shut my big.
All right, let's go. But I'm gonna take it. Are y'all fighting? When you kill them, they don't have nothing on them. I don't even know why I bother. I know you get a point for helping them out. I can do the damn warrior, but I cannot do. Still gonna be there when I get back on the map. Can't be the only chest in this entire this entire mountain. I got honey. Oh, she might die. Yo, what in the world do I do with him? What do I do with him? For level 3. All right, I think this is gonna be it for today, guys. Thanks for watching.